directly standing, speaking to me and abusing me. Not even thinking about there's another girl who is sitting next to me.
Okay.
And how shamelessly is he doing this? He should be punished. I'm not going to keep quiet. What is he saying? I'll write a written apology. No, this thing is going to give me nightmares. I can't forget that scene, man.
You just tell what it is.
I'm sitting in the bus on the rear end, and this guy is sticking to me. I thought he's peeping into my phone, so I left it. Later, when I turned into the side, he's showing me his penis, his zipper up, and erect penis still is the same.
You're going where? You're going somewhere then?
No, I live here. I'm studying here right now.
Rosary College.
I'm studying in Rosary College.
Did you call cops?
Yeah, I called the cops. The bus conductor as well, they called the cops. It's been so long now. My name is Asma Sheikh.
Staying?
I stay in Google Housing. Look, I don't like this, okay? This big commotion and all that. But then he might do the same thing with other girl, and this is the first stage. He might rape another girl. Who knows? I want to stop that. I don't want other girls to suffer, and I come outside of India. What do you think is my impression on this country after this kind of person? I am an Indian, I'm proud, but because of these people, I doubt on my own country. It's not good, seriously. If I'm not safe in my country, where else will I be?
लिमरा टाइम्स को लाइक, शेयर और सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलना तेज ताज़ा खबरों के लिए।